Some of the protesters turned violent in Ferguson.
You cannot expect people to sit back and have their rights be repeatedly violated without some form of rage and anger being expressed.
And this was a peaceful protest out here in Beverly Hills tonight, and unlike the situation downtown, there were no arrests. We are live in Beverly.